Guys, this I-beam 12 and a half foot long. It's 6 inches tall. It is 3 inches wide. And it has got a tweak in it. It's tweaked. Should be a usable. If you need nothing else, you cut it in 2 or 3 pieces. It's rusty, but it's hard to find. It's got the gauge on it is, it's someplace around 3/16 thick, I guess.